back-to-back weeks. How about that? And as he always does, picking a young fan out of the stands, looking for a whining Blaney fan. Look, he's found him. He's set the flag there as the fireworks start to go off at Daytona. How about that? That multiple win thing's kind of working out for you these days, isn't it?
Yeah, how about that? That was kind of multiple fun. Gosh, we just barely missed that wreck. Now we got a lot of money for a row and got a good push about seven.
Straight into the playoffs.
That's huge. You know, I mean, momentum is what everything's all about. And confidence. confidence is key, and you know, we came into this weekend very confident after last week, you know, with our heads held high, and we got a little bit higher this week, so I look forward to getting to Darlington. You know, it's a great way to run in the regular season, but you know, we still got work to do. We got 10 weeks of work to do, and I look forward to it.
Congratulations, enjoy.
Thanks.
There we go, that is Ryan Blaney for the second week in a row, and for the third time this year, he's in victory lane, this time at Daytona International Speedway.